linemen and everything. I lost my number 9.
You played against Justin last year, this year, or right now you got to watch him. What are your impressions of Justin?
I've actually been really impressed with him. I can't say I've spent a ton of time with him, you know, off the field. Obviously, we played against each other last year. I saw him one other time this offseason, and then we actually had a chance to just sit in the QB room for a little bit. But there's no doubt I think his physical tools are as good as anybody I've ever seen. By all accounts, he's a great worker. He's got great leadership qualities. He's got a lot of intangibles. So I think the sky's the limit for a guy like him. I love the fact that he is in this offense now with Joe Lombardi. You know, Joe Lombardi comes from the New Orleans Saints. Was my quarterback coach for almost all 15 years there. So I think he brings a ton of knowledge and experience, not only coaching quarterbacks, but also within the system that we ran. And I think he'll be able to tailor make that for Justin's skills and obviously the tools and weapons that he has around. I'd say this, people always want to talk about expectations. My approach to expectations is nobody can ever put higher expectations on me than I will on myself. But at the end of the day, it really is about the process, and it's about the good habits that you develop. And if you focus on the process, then the result will take care of itself. Unfortunately, we're in a results-driven business, and that's just one of those things that I think you have to manage in regards to those expectations and what other people are putting on you. But I think at the end of the day for you, it's just focusing on each and every day, developing great habits, being the best leader that you can be for your team, being a professional, learning how to be a professional, learning how to lead your guys, and then just focusing on the little things that are going to help you get better. I think the good thing about this offensive system is it allows for a lot of flexibility. It's like looking at the greatest restaurant menu that you've ever seen, right? But at the end of the day, you may not like this, you may not like that. Let's just find the things that you really like, find the things that you're really good at, and let's hone in on those things. And let's make that our bread and butter. Let's make that the basis of what we do. And then we can build and we can evolve off of that. So I think this process is exactly that. It's taking that vast menu of items and just locking in on the things that are going to be what you do best. And I think you have to create the foundation by which you're going to be able to build this offense. But you build it around a guy like Justin Herbert.
Drew, you had a...